thing about working out is this. You know, I'd like to be able to help everybody, but in theory, you can't help everyone. But using my YouTube channel, I have access to the world. So I can help a lot more people through my channel than I could if I was just trying to touch everybody, you know, one by one, person by person. Can you reach the masses at one time? And that's the main purpose of me having this YouTube channel.